My name is Dr. Mohammad Sobhi, professor of cardiology at Alexandria University and the CEO of CVRAP Foundation and regional governor of East Chapters and regional ambassador of Stent Save a Life. I think Cairo Seminar is wonderful. It's part of the PCR educational tools. Fortunately, I have the honor to be one of the group 7 years ago doing this seminars with Jean Bajadet and Jean Marco here in Cairo about bifurcation. It was very successful. And also the last year, 2 years ago, also we have another seminar without different topics, complex PCI. And today also the complex PCI started this bifurcation. For the first session of the bifurcation, it's wonderful, concentrating on the new consensus of bifurcation regarding how to do everything, about when to use the two-stent strategy, when to pre-dilate the aim of the jailed wires, when to pot, repot, pot side pot, all the criteria, all techniques. The preparation of the cases, we have one live case by Jean Bajadet, which transferred into Kilot technique. And we have three cases from the Egyptian guys, completely different, one crush, one provisional, and one two bifurcation in the same setting. I think they are well prepared cases and educational. You have a lot of interactive discussions for 2.5 hours, which was wonderful. I hope that will be a wonderful sessions for these couple of days. Thank you very much.